Marla says, if you have known a guy for 7 months and were hooking up with this guy for a while, and it seemed like you were getting closer, but you haven't heard from him in over a week, is it best to just wait for him to text you first? He has told me not to take it personally if I don't hear from him because he just gets immersed in his work. But it's best not to text him, right? Well, it kind of depends, right? It depends on the flow of the conversation that you've had up until this point. If you've had conversations and he's always kind of moving forward and doing things and all that kind of stuff, and he's usually the one reaching out, it's not a problem if you reach out once in a while, right? It's not a big deal. You know, what I say, generally speaking, is that if you can have like an 80-20 ratio or a 70-30 ratio where he's initiating conversations 70 or 80% of the time and you're initiating conversations 20 or 30% of the time, those are good ratio numbers. What you want to watch out for is getting past the point of 50% where you're initiating more than 50% of the conversations, because then all kinds of weird things can start happening there where you don't know where he is and what's going on with him from a mental and psychological standpoint. I will say as well, though, that I do not suggest that you just hook up with guys and not have some kind of framework of what you're trying to get into here. And my suggestion is that you make sure that you're getting yourself into a good situation from the beginning, because, yeah, absolutely, you should be leaning back and you should be letting him kind of chase and pursue you as much as you can. But at the same time, you want to make sure that you're getting yourself into a good situation. And it kind of worries me a little bit that you're like, I've known this guy for 7 months and we were hooking up, right? And you're not talking about him doing anything else other than hooking up with you, which if you are, then you can't have any expectations about anything that he does. And you know, you're just going to have to do whatever you want to do and hope it ends up working out, because you're, you know, lost in relationship limbo and you have no idea whether this is going anywhere or it's not. And I suggest you don't do that ever in any situation,